On today's quick tip, we're going to show how to make a kick drum. We're going to start with a sine wave oscillator at a very low pitch, and we're going to run a snappy exponential envelope into the pitch input. We're going to use another envelope to control the volume. That way the kick isn't continuously running. You could experiment with different waveforms for different characteristics of the kick drum. Square wave for more abrasive. And have fun experimenting with different envelope shapes.